Hello, Fit Fam. Welcome, welcome. Happy Wednesday. Wednesday is Hump Day Pump Day. Today I have Felicia with me because it's her favorite day. Can you tell? And we switched up on you. She's on that side, now I'm on this side. It's all good. All right, today we have a good one for you. It's strength, upper body strength, and that means six movements. And it's going to be 60 seconds on, 10 seconds off, and a 30-second break in between rotations, okay? So today you will need a pair of dumbbells or anything that you can use with a handle that's weighted. You can always loop a towel or a t-shirt, I'll show that to you. So be creative. You can use other things besides dumbbells, okay? But you will need a chair, if not a wall, okay? So let's get started. Follow Felicia with the warm-up, and I'll show you the six movements we have today. So the first one, we have a single arm pulse row. So grab a chair. For taller people, I would say use the back of the chair, the chair rest. For me, I'm short and I like to get my back really close and parallel to the ground. So I'm going to do that, okay? So I'm gonna use the chair seat. So from here, I'm gonna place one hand down on the seat. I'm gonna kick my hips back, right? That deadlift hip hinge position. And then from here, get your back nice and flat by engaging your cores, sticking that booty back and down, up and up. And then from here, I'm gonna do a pulse row. So when it comes up, I'm gonna bring it down just an inch and pulse three times. So we get that peak contraction, right? Because some of us are working with lighter weights than usual, right, Felicia? We would usually pull like 30 pounds, just saying. So in order to get a good workout at home, we're gonna just maximize that time under tension here. So pulse three times, about an inch movement, and all the way down. And then again, driving the elbows up and in, pulsing at the top, okay? When I call halfway, we'll switch sides. And that's the only time you'll need a chair, all right? So moving on to the next one, we have a lying down tricep extension into a close grip press. I know, a lot of words, but pretty simple, okay? I'll show you sideways. So from here, we're gonna lie down flat on the ground, and we're gonna butt these dumbbells up against each other, okay? I'm gonna press it straight up. From here, I'm gonna do my overhead tricep extension. So that means we're just gonna hinge at the elbow, okay? So hinge, hinge. If you want to, you can bring it down here, all right? Maybe you get more range of motion, okay? When I call halfway, 30 seconds in, we're gonna change these into close grip presses. So from here, hang it right over your belly button, right above it, and then we're gonna press straight up, keeping those dumbbells together, okay? And I want you to actively push these dumbbells inwards to activate your chest, and this will also burn out your tricep, okay? So that's your second movement. And don't forget, you can always use one dumbbell, right? At any point you feel like you're gonna burn out, you can't do two, just drop to one, okay? All right, third movement, hammer curl to external rotation. We're gonna keep it in neutral grip. From here, hammer curl, and then bring it back to 90 degrees, and then externally rotate, okay? So really important note here with that external rotation, make sure your elbow is glued to the rib cage. So from here, you're just gonna swing it out, okay, hinging. Like doors, you're just gonna hinge right there and open it up, and really get that back fired up, right? Your rotator cuff. I like a good external rotation because it's good shoulder health and it's good for your posture, okay? So remember, hammer curl, stop at 90, hinge, open that door, external rotate, and then bring it back down. That's one rep, and then repeat. When I call halfway, we're just gonna go straight into hammer curl, okay? So listen to my cue. All right, fourth movement, we have a single arm kneeling reverse fly. Remember reverse fly? We're hitting that back. You're gonna bend your elbows, right? And we're just gonna hinge. Hinge, like you're giving someone a hug. But now we're gonna do it kneeling. So what that looks like here, I'm gonna get onto all fours. And then from here, I'm just going to pinch my shoulder blades up and in, okay? So single arm, alternating each side. Remember, you're just doing this movement, right? Keeping this elbow in the same angle, okay? So that's your single arm kneeling reverse fly. Then we're just gonna pop up into a half kneeling position. Now we're gonna do a clean and press. So now that we've taken away our lower body, our core is now our foundation. So make sure you squeeze your glutes, right? And crunch your core, suck that belly button in so you're nice and solid here. And then that knee that's kneeling, like the side that's kneeling, is where you want that dumbbell to be cleaning and press. So clean it up, press, okay? We're gonna do one side first. And then when I call halfway, we'll just switch sides, all right? So that's your half kneeling clean and press. Then last but not least, our finisher. We're gonna burn our shoulders out by doing a high pull for the first 30 seconds. So remember, high pulls. I want your hands higher than your elbow. You see this angle, right? Hands are always higher than the elbows when you pull that dumbbell up. Remember, it's almost like a zipper, right? You're zipping up your jacket straight up and down, okay? So what that looks like from here, pull it up high, bring back down controlled. You're standing up pretty tall, guys, okay? We're not leaning forward. Then when I call halfway, we're going to go into a crush grip press up. So only one dumbbell, crush grip, meaning interlace your fingers. From here, press it out. You see this angle? About 45 degrees, right? I'm not straight out, I'm not straight up. I'm just 45 degrees out. If you have lighter weight, you can hang out here for good 5 seconds, okay? To get that tension on your shoulders, all right? So that is our workout today. Alicia, you excited? You pumped?
Ready.
All right. Hopefully you're nice and warm. You know what? Let's do some inchworms, get those shoulders and chest fired up, and then we'll get started. Let's go. Whew. And remember, your shoulders, triceps are gonna be work today, so let's fire up those loaders right now. So keep your legs pretty straight, walk it out on the side of the seat. Good. You don't have to do a push-up. You just walk it out into a high plank position, okay? One more. It's gonna be a good day, right? We got Factory Boys. All right, roll those shoulders back and down. Let's get going. Get that music up. Remember, 60 seconds on, 10 seconds off, 3 rounds each exercise, okay? All right. Here we go. We're gonna count it down. 5 seconds. Get your chair ready. Let's go. Single arm pulse row. Remember. Knee back and up. Back is flat. We're gonna pulse 3 times up here. Be sure you're pinching your shoulder blades. All the way down. Nice and controlled. In 3, 2, 1, switch sides. I'll face you if you're sleeping. Give me that 1 inch movement up top. All right, that's all the work right there up top. Do they feel heavier than 15 now? Good, 5 seconds. We can hang out 5 pulses, right? I'm doing about 4. Really want to feel that contraction up top. Remember, drive your elbows up. Focus on driving the elbows up. 5 more seconds. Suck your belly button in, guys. 3, 2, 1, push side. I'm already sweating. Last time. ready, guys. Woo! 10 more seconds. If you want my future, forget my past. 5 seconds. Sorry, guys, we're going to be singing a lot today. And switch sides. That's what happens when you and I are hanging out. How heavy can we lift and how loud can we sing? Woo! 10 seconds. Oh dear. Oh yeah. Come on, 5, 4, 3, 2. Ooh, that's a nice way to start. All right, 30-second break. Put away your chair. You will not need it any longer. All right, we get to lie down next. 15 seconds. Remember, we have a lying down tricep overextension. 30 seconds, and then press up, okay? All right. In 5, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Buckies up. I'm going to move these down to my chest. Hinging at the elbows only. Hammer curl with a neutral. grip. Stop at 90 degrees. We're going to externally rotate, keeping your elbows close to your rib cage. And then that's one rep. Okay? 30 seconds. We're going to go into regular number rows. Here we go in 5, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Stand up nice and tall. Roll your shoulders back and down. Nice, long control. Oh, yeah, you feeling that? Keep those elbows glued to the side. One more rep. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Straight into hammer curls. No pausing. Good posture, guys. Try not to swing. You got 5 seconds. Come on, one more in there. 3, 2, 1. I'll do it. All right, round 2. Stop at 90. So rotate. Here's the thing, right? If you have heavy dumbbells, you might have to forego the 90 degree external rotation. Just do curl, okay? So that's your option if you have heavy dumbbells. 10 more seconds, come on, Felicia. 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh, come on, Hanson. Yep, you can start alternating sides. Get a little break, honey charm. Come on, get that pump on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's right, we don't mess around. Oh, dang.
All the blood.
Yeah. All right, last time through, let's go. All right, this is gonna make or break you. This is it, guys, come on, last time. This is where you gotta get your mind right. Yeah, you're tired, yeah, you're burning, but you keep going. That's how you make those gains. I don't want to give up right now, but I'm not. Move all the way. 10 seconds. Yeah. Come on, one more. 5, 4, 3, 2. Woo. Go straight into hammer curls now. Get those elbows down, guys. Keep breathing. 10. Come on, Felicia, boom. 5, 4, 3, 2. Woo! 1. Ooh. 30 second break. Not sure how to continue. That's only halfway. Yeah, it's a little back central today, okay? And that's on purpose. I think everybody can work their posterior chain a lot more, better posture, bigger muscles in the back, pulls your shoulders back, so it's all good with me. All right, remember, we're gonna go into those single arm kneeling reverse flies. Shh. Like you're hugging someone, okay? This is just a movement right here, okay? But you're just kneeling. All right, here we go in 5, 4, 3. Hello. 2, 1, let's go. Keep a neutral grip, okay? Thumbs up. Woo. Yes, your core should be engaged as well. I'm gonna say it. You know, if you played a drinking game, how many times I say squeeze your glister and tuck your butt in, you'd be really drunk in like 2 minutes. Remember, slow and controlled, halfway. Don't let it just fall down. Control it on the way down. Mm. 15.
Switch sides.
remember, lock it up, bicep by the ear, lock that other one. Here we go. Last one, best one. Shh. Oh yeah. Uh-huh. Come on. Two more seconds. Cardio up.
As long as you're here with me.
5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Excellent work, guys. Woo. All right, 30 second break. We're going to move on to the final movement. Remember, 30 seconds of high pull with hands above the elbow, higher. Do not have it in here. This is external. This is internal rotation, which is bad news for your shoulders, okay? So make sure it's nice and high. Remember, it's like zipping up a jacket, okay? And then the next 30 seconds, just a crush grip. Press out. All right. Ready to just put this to bed and end it? All right. All out, guys, in 5, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Stand up tall. Control back down. Zip that jacket up. Hands higher than the elbows. And your thumbs slightly higher than pinky. To really reinforce that external rotation. 10 more seconds. Yeah. Woo. 5, 3, 2, 1. Let's push it up. Push grip. 45 degrees out. Hold. Woo. Oh yeah. The longer you hang out here, the harder it is. Woo! Relax your traps, guys. Don't be scrunching your neck, okay? Dip down, and then press out. 3. Hold it. 2. 1. Oh! All right. That's a good way to end. All right, round 2. Let's go. High pulls. Hands higher than the elbows. Thumbs slightly higher than pinky. Gym is here. Wrapping up. Come on. Woo. Keep breathing. 5 seconds. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Crush, grip, push, press out. Let's go. Traps, guys, don't be scrunching your neck, okay? Dip down and then press out. 3, hold it. 2, 1. Oh, all right, that's a good way to end. Oh yeah. is your upper body pump, guys. Woo. Thanks for joining in. Felicia, thank you. Good work.
Good job.
Sorry for the singing. We just can't help it, all right? We hope you had a good upper body pump. Thanks for tuning in and sticking with us. See you back here tomorrow. Bye, guys.